That's fine. That'll hold.
Bobcat tire stock is getting really scarce around here.
So we've had to resort to buying the more expensive, but crappier tires. Yeah, those things don't really match up, but it's a thing.
It's usually because tire suppliers mark up their tires too much, and they think that we don't notice.
But let me tell you, there's a reason why we don't do a lot of business with them.